On the first day of a major air show in Dubai, Airbus received a mega order for 255 single-aisle A321 aircraft, according to a statement from the European plane maker. Airbus CEO Guillaume Faury told CNBC at the Dubai Air Show that the deal for the A321 plane was a very encouraging sign that we're getting back on the front foot. If you want to learn more about it, be sure to stick around until the end. Hello guys, and welcome to Aviation News. Today, we're bringing you the biggest order ever for Airbus in this incredible video. If you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on any new videos or updates. So, let's get started. At the Dubai Air Show, Airbus SE received a mega order for 255 narrow-body jets, bolstering the European plane maker's case that aircraft demand has begun to recover from the lows of the coronavirus pandemic. Before industry discounts, the deal for Airbus's large A321 model is worth more than $30 billion. According to the companies, it'll be split among Wizz Air Holdings PLC, Frontier Group Holdings Inc., and two other low-cost carriers, with Belfrank's Indigo Partners LLC as their largest shareholder. The agreement is a powerful argument for Airbus as it tries to persuade suppliers to ramp up narrow-body production beyond pre-COVID-19 levels in the coming years. Guillaume Faury, the European plane maker's chief executive officer, said at the signing ceremony that the order is already baked into the planned ramp-up. From 2025 onwards, the majority of the deliveries will take place. Frank, who was also in Dubai, expressed optimism about the market and stated that he wanted to be involved early in the process. "It's an order that takes us into the second half of the decade," Faury told CNBC's Dan Murphy. "It's very important for Airbus to have visibility on the long term, to plan production as we move from COVID-19, which was a demand constraint, to a world that's going to be constrained by supply." After the coronavirus pandemic decimated international air travel, the Dubai Air Show comes at a difficult time for aerospace companies. In response to the COVID-19 outbreak, countries around the world closed their borders to international travelers. The industry has experienced a drop in orders, but a predicated recovery in air travel is expected to boost demand in the near future. Boeing predicted a surge in demand for new planes over the next two decades in September. As a result, industry watchers will be looking for any additional aircraft orders from Airbus and Boeing at the air show. COVID has changed a lot of things, but weather change is going to have a big impact on how the airlines order moving forward, Faury said. Because it follows the high-profile COP26 climate summit, there will be a lot of focus on the long-term viability of air travel this year. Following 2 weeks of talks in Glasgow, Scotland, nearly 200 nations agreed on a deal on Saturday to try to avoid the worst consequences of the weather disaster, but not everyone is satisfied it was successful. Despite this, Faury insisted that COP26 was a success. "It was a critical step, a watershed moment," he said. According to Faury, Airbus wants to lead the decarbonization of aviation. "At Airbus, we believe strongly in hydrogen. That is one of the most effective ways to avoid releasing carbon into the atmosphere. It takes a lot of engineering and work, which is what we're doing right now." The industry's first large gathering since COVID-19 clipped its wings last year, when border closures left airports deserted and hundreds of planes idle. In the short term, the company still requires more aircraft, but it has a few options, including extending current leases for several years to bridge the gap, according to CEO Joseph Baradi. "I'm quite confident that we have the tools on hand to be able to deliver on both long-term and short-term fleet requirements," he said. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Aviation News, for more such exciting content. Also, tell us what you think about Airbus and whether great orders like this will continue to come to Airbus in the future or not.